The boy's hands look clean. But are they really clean? Let's find out. Under a microscope, we can see tiny germs on his hands. They are so small that our eyes cannot see them. When we touch something dirty and then touch our mouth, nose, or eyes, germs can enter our body. Some germs can make us sick. They can cause a cough, fever, or tummy ache. To stay healthy, we must keep our hands and surroundings clean. Clean hands stop germs from making us sick.